Nylander to Matthews. Matthews to Nylander. Nylander coming through the neutral zone and in. He drops it back to the blue line to Gardiner. A shot. Scores! Jake Gardiner snaps it in behind. Andre Vasilevsky. Nylander with 3 points in the Leafs with a 3-0 lead.
Man, it's 3 goals on 14 shots. As Andre Vasilevsky, who has been so good this year, has this one right between the pads. Little bit of a screen as his players crisscross in front of him. Victor Hedman went one way, and then he had the screen in the high slot as well. So I don't think he picks this up, and I think this goes through the legs of Suster, the defenseman. And at the same time, he had Hedman crossing in front of him on the way by, and it snuck through. But we were talking about Vasilevsky on the second Nylander goal, never moved.